Welcome back. Now today we will learn how to convert a PDF page to an image file. So to begin, here is our PDF. So we want to convert this PDF to image. So what we'll do, we'll go to tools, we'll select a snapshot tool to select the area for which you need the image. So suppose you want image of this only, then select, this will be copied. Suppose you want image of whole page, just select the whole page. Now see, whole page is selected. So you can see the message, the selected area has been copied. Just press OK, minimize it. Now go to paint. Now just paste it and save as the format you want, suppose JPEG. Now you can see the image. Here is the complete image on the PDF. Now this PDF is converted into image file. Thanks for watching this tutorial.